China PR faced debutants Tajikistan in Group A, hoping to keep up the pressure on host Qatar, who defeated Lebanon 3-0 in the tournament opener. China PR have won their opener in each of the last four AFC Asian Cups. They will also be looking to their extra experience to get them over the line, but come into the AFC Asian Cup on a three-match losing run. Tajikistan have qualified for their first major tournament, but have to make do without key players Manuchekhr Dzhalilov and Amirbek Yuraboyev. Tajikistan off to an excellent start as we come into the 25th minute. As Dzhalilov here just cutting inside, might think about having a shot. He takes it on, and it's a superb save from Yan Junling. Our first shot in any real anger in this game, and Dzhalilov hitting one superbly. Tajikistan continuing to come forward just 1 minute later here. The debutants really turning the screw. As Dzhalilov might have another chance, and he just drags it wide. His shot coming in on the turn, and he's unlucky to see it go wide of the post. A little error there from the Chinese keeper in the 32nd minute, inviting the pressure on to them here, as is another effort there from Dzhalilov. He's really turning it on against the Chinese as he tests Yan Junling once again. It's another wonderful stop to turn it away. Into the 35th minute, finally China starting to come to life. They have a corner here as the shot is driven in low, and somehow the defender manages to deflect it out for another corner. It's Wan Qiuming with the effort, and Safarov gets it away. Half-time, goalless, but Tajikistan will think they should be ahead. And they start the second half on top as well, just a couple of minutes in. The cross towards Dzhalilov! And it's a wonderful effort. It's deflected wide. And a great gymnastic overhead kick here. And off the defender's back and away to safety. China really under the cosh 10 minutes into the second half. As we see, clever play from this corner. It's on with the chance and the precise effort, but it just rolls wide. You can see exactly what he's trying to do there. 12 minutes to go, and China finally getting a foothold in the game. Asezi, deep cross towards Liu Binbin. It's cleared from inside the six-yard area, and the final effort is looped into the arms of Yatimov. It's desperate defending here from Tajikistan. Just a couple of minutes later, as Shushin on a sub goes for glory, and it's another save from Yatimov. He's really stretched this time. Superb technique from Shushin. China really ramping up the pressure now. Corner comes in, it's right on the money, and Zhu Qinjie heads it home. However, the referee is called over to the screen, and it is ruled out for offside. We remain goalless in the final 5 minutes of the match. China really coming on strong. As the next cross comes in, and the header is over by Xi Pingfei. Should have done better. Full time, 0-0. Tajikistan fully deserving of a point on their AFC Asian Cup debut. China PR flattering to deceive. They will have to improve in their next match against Lebanon. Tajikistan are up against host Qatar. The People's Republic of China.